All right, straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup between Anderson the Spud. All right, so here we go with the stand-up-only encounter. We'll see if these guys can play by the rules. Not many rules, but you can't grapple at all. No wrestling of any kind. You also are not permitted to do follow-up strikes on the floor.
Elbow to the head. He's stunned.
Now a knee. He's got him hurt here. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Punches blocked. Just misses with the jab there. Oh, a nice punch out of the break there after he had caught the leg. So he is really starting to put it all together now and clearly seems to have found the timing of his opponent. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one. Oh, nice jab there by Silva, lands flush. He landed that punch flush. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh, huge elbow to the head.
Blocks the shot.
Anderson Silva attacking the body.
Just misses there with the left. How about that shin?
Nasty kick to the body by Silva.
Oh, lands that punch. And he switches his stance yet again. 90 seconds remain in the round.
Nice front kick.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh, these leg kicks are really starting to pile up in this round as he continues to beat up that leg of his opponent. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
That one hurt him badly. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Hurt him with that overhand.
Nasty inside leg kick.
Whoa!
This could be it.
Wow! Nice liver shot, Lewis.
Big shots.
The left hook hits home.
Uh-oh. Hit him hard with that hook.
A huge hook there. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. Oh, how about the end of that round? He got knocked down just before the horn. Saved by... Second round here.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
He's hurt.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Wow. Wow.
Wow. Wow. Man.
And here's the end.
All right, let's go inside the octagon now. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar.